Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission officials are releasing new guidelines for 9 out of more than 50 threatened species. Species included are the Florida dog frog, crystal darter, Sherman's short-tailed shrew, Georgia blind salamander, and the southern tessellated darter, beautiful bird.
Four species
of wading birds will also benefit, including the little blue heron, tricolored heron, reddish egret, and the rosette spoonbill. The guidelines provide specific information on key issues relevant to conserving the different species.
Well,